Welcome to Now Vauxhall. Here today we have a beautiful Vauxhall Corsa SE finished in the colour black. The vehicle is powered by a 1.4 petrol engine which produces 100 brake horsepower. This 100 brake horsepower emits a very healthy emissions figure of 129 grams per kilometre, and for vehicle tax rates at a 1 year rate we have £115. This particular Corsa has a mileage at the moment of 25,000 and it was first registered on the 17th September 2014. As we can see, the Corsa is registered on the 64 number plate of the year 2014, and we can see the colour and the design chosen by Vauxhall here. The headlight design here includes daytime running lights, and also we have fog lights on the bottom of the bumper here. In the middle we have our Now Vauxhall grille with the Vauxhall emblem in the middle, and as we come around the Corsa here you can see the alloy wheel design chosen by Vauxhall. These are multi-spoke alloy wheels, and in particular these are 16 inches. Also on the SE we get colour-coded door mirrors as well as door handles. And making our way around the vehicle, you can see the Corsa has a beautiful design in the rear. Now we'll take a look inside of the boot space here. As you can see, we have a very wide and deep boot space here with split folding rear seats for any extra luggage. And in essence, this is a very nice space for all your day-to-day needs or your family trips on the weekends. There's also a removable parcel shelf if you do require higher items in terms of luggage. As we close the boot lid, just on the top here we have a high brake light for safety, and we also have a rear window wash wiper. Now we'll take a look inside of the Corsa here, just into the rear. As we open the door, we've got chrome finish on our door handles and manual winding windows in the rear here with a cubby space just there. Being an SE model, we have partial leather seats which are half leather and half cloth material finished in black and grey, and as you can see there's plentiful of legroom for all our passengers in the rear here. In particular, there's also Isofix mountings on the rear outer seats, and that will be perfect for all your child safety needs. Now we'll step inside of the front of the Corsa where our driver will be as we open the door. First of all, we can see electric our chrome finished door handles. We also have electric door windows and mirror switches. Now we'll take a seat inside. Stepping inside of the Corsa, first of all, in the direct eye line of the driver, we have a three-spoke steering wheel here, finished in grey and also jet black finishes on the left and the right. On the right hand side we have our volume control buttons for our radio system here, and on the left we also have a Bluetooth connectivity option. As we can see, the dials on the left with the rev counter and the speedometer on the right, at the moment we have a guaranteed mileage of 24,275. Having a look into the centre cockpit of the Corsa here, we can see our vent design with a small screen on the top here for showing what function you are in. And this includes also heated leather seats and a steering wheel being part of the SE model. The front two seats are heated and also the steering wheel is heated. We can see here for media, we've got auxiliary, we've got CD player, and we've got the FM and AM options in terms of radio. Also as standard we have a air conditioning system with our central heating. And just below that we have our auxiliary port and a 12 volt power supply socket with some cup holders. Being mated to a 5-speed manual gearbox and a manual handbrake lever here. In essence, we have a very nice airy cabin here for the Corsa, as you can see. Beautiful design in the on the dashboard, finished in jet black. Now we'll take a look outside of the Corsa just to give you an overview of the vehicle. This is a Now approved vehicle, fully serviced by Now Vauxhall with a 3 months comprehensive warranty. You can now reserve this vehicle with a £100 deposit or call our internet sales team to arrange an appointment for you. If you are thinking of financing this vehicle, we are confident that we can beat any high street lender with our flexible dealer funding plans. Thank you for visiting.